Welcome back to King of Thieves, everybody. Here's another viewer space. This one is by Daxa from Canadianity. It's not terribly hard, but the proper timing took me quite a while to figure out, because that last bullet always gets in your way. So you delay your first jump a tiny bit, just like you would with the blue guard. Then you jump exactly there, that's pretty late. Slide a tiny bit. Then you jump very late over there. And then you should be early enough to make it past that bullet. Well, here's how you die. You can always fail the star trap. And then if you jump too early and you're too quick, you can't make it over there. Or maybe you're just a tiny bit too late, like that. That bullet gets you all the time. With this little trap, it's out of the way. So this should be a little easier, and you can always jump over the flame like that. Whereas with Gang of Thieves, it's a little harder to execute the star jump properly. You can't see anything. But you still have to do everything like before, and that's it. So thanks to Daxa for this layout. Leave a like if you like this video, subscribe for daily videos like this. Oh, and you can also become a member now and support my channel, but you needn't. Thanks for watching. Bye!